guys, for today's video, I'm going to make leche flan or pudding. Eggs, separate the egg white and the egg yolk. Five eggs, 1 teacup of milk. Half cup of condensed milk. Half can. Vanilla, tablespoon of sugar. Let melt the sugar. Pour the egg mixture. Water. Let's cook the leche flan or pudding for about 30 minutes.
Done. Right, this is the pudding. Yummy, yummy. So hot. That's too much. 1, 2, three, go! Pudding is ready, yummy, yummy pudding.
Leche brunch ready. Pudding is ready. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.